Okay, I'm just gonna do Crash real quick because she's in there so excited. Anyway, I've just got these dumbbells. Get this bowl. And I can just kind of hide them around on the little things over there. I can hide one right here. That'd be kind of easy, but. Yep, good job. Okay. Oh, hi, Janice. All right, let me tag a couple people here real quick. If you said, how does the dog do it? Yeah, that's a good question. Okay, so let me just go get her out. She's so excited. Okay. And she'll hide this one a little bit harder. Well, I'll put this over here. This will be kind of easy, but... She know what to do. So why is she doing the shake off? Molly probably. Or the way that collar's sitting. Smells that bucket. She said, how'd she know it slid down there like that? How does she know it fell? So she went the wrong way? She did. She went the wrong way. Oh, she's going to the bathroom. So would she go back for it? Hopefully. She forgot it. Just missed it with her foot. She doesn't care if her stuff goes under there. She pushes it out of the way. She's an expert.
She felt it with her foot. She was looking for a different one. Well, the trees. Well, she pushes stuff out of the way all the time. She knew it fell. She went back for the one that she dropped when she peed. That's crazy. She said she remembered. Well, she's so proud of herself too. Oh my God. That's, if she said she remembered. I didn't think she'd go back for it. I really didn't. But there's only one more right there. Okay, so how do you get her to get it? Look at it. There might be one over there. Molly saw me looking at it. You saw that. See, Molly saw me looking at it. She said, which way is the wind blowing? She got a little whiff of it, I think. I can't believe she went back and found that one in the grass. Now she's looking again. She's hunting the old fall. She is. I didn't think she'd go back for it. If you said she had to have remembered it. Like she saw it. What? I still can't believe she went back and found that one. That's crazy. She would have had to have remembered it. It was way over there in the grass. Said Molly's giving it all away. gotta do is track Molly. She smelled it. She's so proud of herself when she gets it, too. Anyway, Crash, you're the most perfect, precious dog ever. And it's a little bit harder for her when it's windy, maybe.
She gets a little more. Oh, hi, Omar. Are you amazed? And she does obedience too. Let me grab some more treats. She does obedience too. Hang on.
I can show you her from a tiny puppy. So get up on this platform. She usually lays down. House? I don't know. She said, what about healing? No, she does all that too.
Anyway, I'm on zero. This dog has never had a nick. It's called the better son.
Alright, so she heals, does all that. Crash, my God! She turns this way. My God, you're just so vicious today. She does like a little hop thing too, see if she'll do it. Might shift on her hip. Get ready, Tim. Alright, so if I run it again. Watch her tail curl. You said it's coasting. It is coasting off me. All right, watch. Anyway, I'm gonna get a quick little video of that and I'll be right back.